It's a nice lecture. It's about looking at immigration, human rights and a changing Wales. It's looking about how human beings treat each other and treat each other well, particularly strangers and foreigners in our midst, and how we can create a good society in Wales that is welcoming, positive and forward-looking, where we can all respect each other and create a dynamic, good society.